Back in the early 90s, the Ken Blanchard companies released a program called Situational Self-Leadership, with the idea that it's really important that individual contributors can speak the same language as their managers who are learning situational leadership too. It proved to be very successful. In fact, impact studies showed that when organizations had self-leaders and leaders speaking the same language and partnering, that their metrics, their organizational metrics, actually improved. But it was a little bit discouraging because there wasn't a lot of other academic research out there on the importance of self-leadership. Until now. The last 15 years have seen a relative explosion of research around the importance of self-leadership, and three important points have come to light. The first is that the proactive behavior of self-leaders is the single most essential ingredient for organizational initiatives to be successful. So whether it's you're rolling out a computer program or a change initiative or a customer service program, the single most essential element for those successes are going to come from the proactive behavior of self-leaders. The second thing that came to light is, what does proactive behavior look like? And what we discovered is that the same scales that are being used to measure successful self-leadership are the very proactive behaviors that we've been teaching for over 20 years. For example, how to ask for feedback instead of waiting for it to be given to you. How to actually sell your solutions and come up with proactive ways of solving problems so that you can actually create change. To ask for what you need in terms of direction and support so that you can handle responsibility, personal accountability for achieving your goals. The third thing that's come to light is that it's time to invest in self-leadership. That the investment in leadership has been great, and we need to continue to do that, but that self-leadership needs to be also a focus of investment. In fact, a quote from a recent research paper is that organizations would be well served to begin investing time, budgets, and effort to training self-leaders. Leadership is a two-sided coin. We've been spending a lot of effort on one side, but self-leadership is the other side of that coin, and we can make it so much more valuable by investing in self-leadership.